of the movie industry are remembering a two-time Academy Award nominated actor. Action 70's reporter Will Carr talked to a local producer who directed Charles Durning's last movie.
The name Charles Durning may not ring a bell, but you've probably seen the 89-year-old actor a time or two. Durning has appeared in hundreds of movies, shows, and plays throughout the years. He died Christmas Eve.
Not only was he a phenomenal actor, but that he was a great human being. And he really believed in touching people's lives one-on-one.
Albuquerque resident Benjamin Phillips just produced and directed Durning's last movie, Redemption. A true story about a baseball player's fall from fame and then his rise against the odds. Durning plays the owner of the Houston Astros, and Phillips remembers answering the phone for Durning at the hotel on the first night they met.
Literally, the first call that I got there was James Garner from the Rockford Files and Maverick calling for Charles. And I took a message and hung the phone up, and a little while later, Burt Reynolds calls for Charles. And it went on like that pretty much all night until he got back in.
Phillips remembers Durning as a humble, inspirational people person, the type of stranger might not know by name, but one who certainly won't be forgotten.
Most people would recognize the face and not the name, but he's been instrumental in so many movies. Like I said, over 100 films this guy's appeared in, and he's going to be missed by a lot of people.
In Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Redemption is tentatively set to be released in the spring.